Nice. Yeah, put it on, right?
The year he was elected was the warmest on record. But on the campaign trail, Donald Trump drew warmth instead from those he promised would be better off when he scrapped his nation's commitment to fighting climate change. He alone refused to endorse the Paris Agreement at the G7 summit in Italy last week.
It proves that President Trump is completely out of touch with the reality of what's happening in this country and indeed what's happening on this planet.
It will also continue the project of undoing the work of his predecessor.
The growing threat of climate change could define the contours of this century more dramatically than any other challenge.
First it was Obamacare, now this. It rips a hole in the agreement, widely viewed as the last best chance to avoid the catastrophic effects of a warming globe. But the dealmaker in chief never saw it that way. For him, it was a bad deal that the US lost and China won. But in truth, if the US walks away from the deal, it cedes leadership to China and others on climate change. These are seismic shifts that threaten to change the course of global politics. As the Chinese leader meets Angela Merkel today, there's a sense of a new reality abroad, even as President Trump crafts an alternative reality at home.